I'm presenting this deputation on behalf of Water Residents Association, who strongly object. The officer's report on the strategic application of 85 homes is significant because of what it does not say. The principal arguments of this deputation is threefold: contravention of policies, the Western Wall being unfairly targeted, the process of the draft local plan is flawed. Firstly, policies. This application contravenes at least 8 policies in the extant adopted core strategies and 3 in the extant adopted local plan. The report has omissions and the weighted balance for cannot be justified. When referenced against the housing site selection guidelines, the NDBF, these policies require the council to cumulatively and individually lessen the impact of traffic whilst delivering new homes. This is not possible for a peninsula. The proposed highway development contributions will do nothing for Wasatch. The council must also consider the cumulative effects of other developments, and the report has failed to do this in this regard. Secondly, the Western Wards and the numbers. Of the 281 representations, over 99% are against. Of the new houses built in the past 5 years, 62% of them have been in the Western Wards, which occupies approximately 30% or less by area. The shortfall of 660 houses and the relative scaling is wrong. The 3 applications today are for 405 homes, that's also 62%. And so, by taking a disproportionate share of the shortfall, FPC have failed to comply with DSP 14 Part 1. Thirdly, the draft local plan process is flawed. The council have started a frenzy of applications that do not comply with policy. The next iteration of the draft plan will tell us if the council have been listening, but for Wasatch, it will be too late. The process to help achieve a balanced plan is flawed in an area that has seen nearly 500 residents march against the proposals, a petition with over 2,300 signatures, and a Facebook page with over 2,000 members. With Fairham Borough Council denying a timely hearing of a petition that was presented to the executive leader, they are constraining a democratic discussion on this topic. Approval of this application will merely confirm that. In summary, the roads are severely congested, air pollution will increase, patients have to wait 4 weeks for a medical appointment, the dentists are full and the schools are full. The mitigations proposed for all of these are woefully inadequate. To continue with developments like this in the Western Wards is unsustainable. The tilted balance has to conclude against this application and combine it with other applications that form a smaller master plan that serves to improve Wasatch, not destroy it. I urge you not to be afraid of a planning appeal, but to stand up for your beliefs and reject this application. Thank you.